Mainly just you look a little bit like nervous on it because you're not used to like the turn and how it's gonna, what it's gonna do.
Yeah.
You kind of just have to trust it.
Okay.
Like, and like you're, I mean, you don't, you're fine like body position wise, like staying on top of like, you don't do a lot. Just like put your knee out to like aid your lean out because you're kind of just riding with your knees in. You're not like doing anything. So you have to like do a little bit of, you know, put your knees out and like lean your upper body a little bit.
Okay.
But mainly
your butt a lot?
Sorry?
Are you moving your butt a lot?
No. Mainly it's like maybe just a tiny, tiny bit, but not much. The more you move around, it upsets the bike. So it's about like staying more connected to the bike.
Okay.
So when I do move, I actually like I'll hug the tank with my leg to shift my butt if I do move my butt at all. So like that upsets the chassis too much. And it's honestly just like trust in the bike. And the harder you ride, the better they feel. And that, it's actually a decent amount of grip. That's how I was nervous at first when I started riding this course, like how much grip there is because the white line.
Yeah,
it's just kind of trusting it.
Okay.
Can I have a try?
You want to ride it?
Yeah.
I assume Michael doesn't care if you ride his bike.
I don't think so.
Okay, yeah.
I mean, he sent me over here to give it a try.
Yeah, like I was telling him, it's... Some people get it right away, some people don't. It's just like trusting the bike. It's going to feel like when you want to turn in, it feels like it's going to fall over almost. Like
yeah.
It wants to, it likes, you know, that the initial turn in is steep.
Okay.
So it's like, oh, I feel like I'm going to fall over, but you're not.
Yeah.
You just kind of have to trust it.
Okay. Let's give it a try.
Try it out. So it's standard shift. All up and then all down.
Okay.
No gas.
Okay. Those things are so much fun.
You're ripping out there.
Did you hear what group they just called?
I didn't. No, okay. I just took my helmet off, so I wasn't scared. I didn't hear shit.
I gotta go. I gotta go check.
I was like, Alex knows what he's doing. Look at this.
Thanks for the tips, though.
Yeah.
Man, those things are fun.
Yeah, just if you don't, if it doesn't like click with you right away on these, it's just about like getting like keeping at it on them, and then finally like it'll click of like, oh, this is how I have to ride it.
Yeah, exactly. I just couldn't reach the shifter, so that was all second gear, I think.
Yeah.
Okay, I gotta go. Thanks.
All right. Yeah.